guys, welcome back to Princess Place. Today we're gonna do something different. So we have this apple. I cut it. You see this crack with this knife?
Kind of like a pizza.
Yeah. And then we're going to get some Hershey syrup.
It's gonna look disgusting, but it might taste good.
So we got the apple cracked over here.
I want to pour the syrup.
And now we just make it like this, right? Make sure to not do that. And just fill it in with Hershey syrup like this. And close it like this. And now we're going to do the next part.
Go. Now we're going to put Hershey syrup all over it.
Not too much. It's going to get really sweet.
There. And now if it's not that much all over it, you just do mix it. And then it's all over.
Now let's taste it.
I'm actually gonna taste it.
Wait, don't tell me. Whoa, that was terrible! Yuck!
Okay, if you really want to try this at home, do the dare, but I hope yours turns out better than ours. Ugh.
Now we're gonna do another one with a new slice of apple. Not again with the same one. Kind of boring, right?
So this time we're going to get a new piece of bowl because that one's really dirty. And we don't need this knife for this one because we're going to try something really cool. I was actually thinking of maybe... we were going to use some sauce. And some cheese. Okay.
To make cheese apple. Maybe pizza apple.
It's going to be crazy good. So we're really excited to try this one.
Because I'm pretty sure it'll taste very good.
Than this one.
Yeah. We're going to use a new bowl so no syrup gets on it.
Yep. And do not use the knife. And if you do want to use it, it's going to get a new one because this is a really dirty one. Okay, for our apple, it's a bit tiny, so we're just using a tiny spoon for it and just one spoon for us.
And we're going to pour sauce all over the apple. But sometimes it's a little bit, it's not too much, so you might get a little bit more if it's not all over. But don't go too crazy and waste all your sauce. There.
Now for us, we're going to add some cheese, but our cheese is frozen, so we'll just have to microwave it. It's gonna be much easier than doing it.
You could even break your hand if you don't microwave it and take out the cheese already. It's really hard.
Well, we're not actually gonna break our hands.
Yeah, we're gonna microwave it. Okay, now the cheese is ready. It'll probably be much softer to get out. So let's open the microwave and get out the cheese.